Hey, Ski House fans, take a look. I'm at the top. Once again, going under Shooting Star. The sun is out. The corduroy is laid down. Let's go see what we've got. You know what? I think we're going Kidderbrook. Sun's been on it. Let's see what we've got. Well, we've got some beautiful corduroy. And this will take us right down to free fall. And then down to the Sun Bowl, where the half pipe twin tip competition freestyle is going on today. And it's the Nationals, U.S. Freestyle Nationals going on. Very nice condition. Let me stop talking and get my mind on what I'm doing. I'm enjoying this. It's got a nice little deep layer. The wind's blowing it over to the left side. So that's pretty sweet right there. And it looks like they laid down some perfect corduroy in the free fall. So let's get on it. I see an old friend, Debbie, so I'm going to get behind her. Pretty sweet. I'll tell you, the wax is so good. I'm getting caught in the back seat a few times today. Snow is very fast. The sun is out, like Randy would say. What else could you ask for? Another picture-perfect day at Strat. Woo! And there you have it. I'm going to save a little video for the twin tip conference, so we won't do the run-out.